Hi guys, welcome back to Cool Movie Ratings, and today we're doing the on-home video for Raiders of the Lost Ark. Raiders of the Lost Ark is the first Indiana Jones movie, and I love this movie so much. It is a classic, it is one of the greatest movies of all time. So, since Dial of Destiny comes out next week, I thought there was no better time to show off my Raiders of the Lost Ark on-home video. So, let's get this started with the most classic release of this movie, the one that probably most people had in the 80s, the VHS of Raiders of the Lost Ark. Moving on, next we've got the widescreen Laserdisc. This one's really cool, because I'm pretty sure you call this a gatefold, and it's just one Laserdisc, but it's got a nice opening with some cool shots from the movie. I decided to take a break to show off some of my other Indiana Jones, I guess vintage items you would say, or just older items, because those were the only like older releases I had of this movie. But I have the novelization. This is the second pressing. It's really beat up as you can see, but I don't think any pages are missing. I got this for $4. I actually found it at a horror convention, and so this is really cool. And I thought for $4, you can't really go wrong with a second pressing. That's pretty early on. I think this might have been 1981 when the movie came out, the novelization. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Next up, this is the last like different thing that's not a movie. I have the soundtrack for Raiders of the Lost Ark. I think this one's awesome. I found this for $5, and this was one of like the best items I've ever found in the wild. I found this Jaws and E.T. on vinyl on the same day. That was a great day, but I love this soundtrack. I actually recorded a whole version of this, and you can watch it on my channel, and it sounds super great. That artwork, it's the alternate artwork, and I love this artwork a lot. I think it's great, so that was awesome. I love this soundtrack. I love this movie. Amazing to find that. Next up, we're going into DVD, and this is the one that I had that I originally watched the movie on, so this one's pretty cool to still have all these years later, probably almost 10 years ago now, and yeah, this is a basic DVD, but it does have some special features, and I've watched some of these special features on YouTube. There's some pretty good special features on here. Next up, we've got the Complete Adventure Collection. This has got all four movies, and it's a pretty cool box. I only got this for $5, so pretty cool to have this, and I'll take it out. They're all slim cases, and so it's the same exact thing as that other release, but I didn't open up and show the DVD on the last one. It's the same exact release. I mainly got it to have the others on DVD, but it's another thing to show off. I know we're going through these fast, but this is the release that I first watched basically all the other movies on. This is the one I used for probably like 4 years. Got the Indiana Jones Complete Adventures Blu-ray. I love this set because I remember watching this set over and over again. Temple of Doom and Last Crusade primarily. I saw Raiders of the Lost Ark once and then never watched it again. I don't know why I liked it, but I love this set. I think it's super cool. It's a digibook, so you take it out and it's like a mini book, and I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's the same as the box, and then you open it up, the Complete Adventures, and you open it up and it's Raiders of the Lost Ark, and you come with some cool photos there, and the actual Blu-ray is in a sleeve, which I'm not a giant fan of, but it's not the end of the world. But really cool to have this release. I think it's one of the nicest releases of the Indiana Jones movies. And definitely nostalgic for me, because that's how I watch the movies for a very long time. Last one I have for today for Raiders of the Lost Ark is the 4K. I have it in this set. This is the 4K set. You open it up, and I'm not going to show off the other discs. I'll save that for when I do the on-home videos for those episodes. But this is the 4K disc. A lot of people complained about how bland this was, and I agree, it's a very bland set. And I had to grab it, and all these movies look phenomenal in 4K. Paramount did such a good job with these restorations. So yeah. That is my Raiders of the Lost Ark on Home video. Let me know, do you guys want to see Temple of Doom, Last Crusade? I don't know if I'll do one for Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, because it's a new movie. There's not, like, Laserdiscs or VHS for that. But I'm so excited for Dial of Destiny, so I was happy to do the video. But thank you guys so much for watching this cool movie ratings video, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.